स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न चैप्टर नंबर 3. द टाइटल ऑफ दिस लेसन सोशल नेटवर्किंग. बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस चैप्टर आई एक्सप्लेन यू व्हाट इज नेटवर्किंग. सो नेटवर्किंग इट्स मीन्स कनेक्ट मोर देन पीसी आर कनेक्टेड विथ ईच अदर. सो इट इज कॉल्ड नेटवर्किंग. नाउ योर Move to your chapter 3. The title is Social Networking. Do you know what is the meaning of social? Social means relating to society or its organization. And networking, it means connected to each other. So here, social networking, it means in the society, in the organization, all the people are connected to each other, so it's called social networking. Do you know who is this in this picture? Who is the CEO of social networking? The current CEO of social networking is Mark Zuckerberg. Look it into the picture. He is a Mark Zuckerberg. Is born in White Plains, New York in 14 May 1984. He completed his education in Harvard University. His occupation is internet entrepreneur and media mogul. He present active in 2004 year. He is known as a co-founding and leading Facebook. Now we move to our topic, definition of social networking. So social networking service is an online platform. Social networking is a depend on online. Without network, you cannot connect with each other. Which people used to build social network or social relationship with other people? In this social network, all the peoples are connected with each other and they all are being a relationship with each other. Who share similar personal or career interest, activities, background or real life connection. So with the use of social network, all the people are share your any personal details, share your career interest, share your activities, and all people are share background or real life connection with the use of social networking. Social networking sites are websites that allow individual user to not only create and share content. Social networking is a website that allow individual user to not only create and share content but also to communicate with other user of the site. In this social networking website, the individual person can create your account but the individual user are not share your content. If the person want to share your content, they can share and they can communicate with the other user of the site. So in this picture you see they all are the social networking site. Twitter, Pinterest, Facebook, Quikr, YouTube, TikTok, WeChat, Picasa, they all are the social networking site. Now, social networking sites allow user to share ideas. The social networking sites allow to user share your ideas, share photos, share videos, share someone post and information with the use of social networking, we can share our information. While in personal social networking, such as gathering in a village market to talk about event. In the previous generation, all the peoples are together in the market and any one place. They all are connect with each other. But now in latest generation, all the peoples are connected with social networking. They are posting any messages with the use of social networking. Here I am just giving the example regarding social networking. I plan out at my home my birthday party. So in previous generation, all the people are connected and all the people are meet in one market and talk to each other. But in now current generation, I just send the message to my friends with the use of any social networking website like WhatsApp, Gmail, and I create any video with the use of YouTube. I share any video, I create one photos, I create any blog to post my friends, and all my friends are watch my post and they can come. So this is the example of social networking sites. Web enables people to connect with others who live in different locations, ranging from across the city to across the world. If any people are live in the different location, they all are living across the our city, but with the use of social networking, we all are connected. Okay, if someone is in our country, someone is out of country, but we all are connected with social networking site. Okay, depending on the social media platform, members may be able to contact any other member. With the use of social media, we can connect with each other and we can contact to other members. In other cases, member can contact anyone they have a connection to, and subsequently anyone that contact has a connection to, and so on. With the use of social media, we can connect with each other, we can contact our friends. Just example here I am giving you, if I have no number of my, I have not number of my friends, so I just go in my Facebook and search my friend's name. With the use of my friend's name, I search all details of my friends and I also send some message, please give me your number. So if anytime my friends is online, so he or she gave me her or his number. Okay, so with the use of social media, we can connect with each other. Here I explain you some social networking site. First, Facebook. Who is the founder of Facebook? The Facebook was founded in 2004 by current CEO Mark Zuckerberg. With the use of Facebook, we can share our photos, we can upload any post here, we can send message to our friends. I know you all are use Facebook and you all are aware about the Facebook. Now the other sites, YouTube. YouTube is a video sharing social network. With the use of YouTube, we can share our video. So YouTube is a social network. YouTube is founded in 2005 by three former PayPal employees. YouTube is founded by three former PayPal employees, Chad Hurley, Steve Chen, and Javed Karim. Now, move to our other social site, WhatsApp. You all are aware of the WhatsApp, but you don't know who is the founder of WhatsApp. WhatsApp is a free messenger app. With the use of WhatsApp, you can chat with your friends. With the use of WhatsApp, you can video call with your friends. If you want to attach any document, if you share your any document to your friend, so with the use of WhatsApp, you can share your information to your friend. And WhatsApp app are primarily intended for a smartphones. WhatsApp is built for only and only smartphones. The tool was founded in 2009. The WhatsApp tool was founded in 2009 by Brian Acton and Jen Kong. Who is the founder of WhatsApp? Brian Acton and Jen Kong. Both are the former Yahoo employees. They both are the employee of Yahoo. Now, we discuss our other web networking site, Facebook Messenger. Facebook Messenger is an application which platform based on Facebook chat, which was developed in 2008. The message platform was released in August. So the message platform was released in August 2011 by Mark Zuckerberg. Who is the founder of Facebook Messenger? Mark Zuckerberg is a Facebook founder. Now we move to our book topic. Here your extra topic discussion is finished. Now we move to our book chapter topic. Can you give me some more? Can you give me some more example of social networking site? SNS. The full form of SNS is social networking site. Tejas replied to Moose, I use Picasa for sharing my photo. If you want to share your photo, so with the use of Picasa, you can share your photo to your friends. And YouTube for sharing my videos. If you share your videos, so first of all in YouTube, with the use of YouTube, you can share your video. But do you know how we can do this? So first of all, you can create your channel in YouTube, and then after you can share your videos. Okay, then I also enjoy the activity of viewing and commenting on my friends photos and video on this site, and we all are getting fun and we all are enjoy of viewing and commenting on my friends photos and videos on this site. ज्योति से आई यूज फेसबुक टू कीप इन टच विथ माई फ्रेंड्स. डू यू नो फेसबुक? सो फेसबुक इज एन एप्लीकेशन टू शेयर योर videos, to share your photos, to share your message, to share your information, to post any information, and you can chat with your friend with the use of Facebook Messenger. And Jyoti say Flickr to share photo. Jyoti use Facebook and Flickr to share a photos. I have seen my parents using LinkedIn to network with other professional. If you want to use your professional social networking, so you can use your LinkedIn network. Okay. Moj reply, look like you are already adept as using SNS for various activity. Why do you think SNS have become so popular? Why do we think social networking is a very popular? Jyoti reply to Moz. SNS means social networking lets you stay connected to friends and family. It means with the use of social networking, your friends and your family are connected every time. You can also find your old friends with the use of social networking site, and you also touch your friend with the use of social networking. If you lost your any friend, so you can find your friends with the use of social network, and you can touch with them. They are very easy to use, and the user need not be aware of any programming language. If you want to use social networking site, so you need not to be aware of any programming languages. Do you know the meaning of programming languages? Programming languages is a language which are used to build up any website and any web page and any application. Mode say all the SNS provide some basic features. All the social networking have some basic features like profile creation, content uploading and sharing. All the social networking have some features like profile creation. Profile creation, it means you can create your profile. In your profile, first of all, your name, your surname, your age, your birthplace, your mail ID, your photos. So it is a profile creation. Then the content uploading. Content means any data. Uploading means you can upload here. And sharing, you can also upload your data and you can share your data with the use of social networking. So here in this picture you see some social networking site. So this is a Wikipedia, and the another picture is a Google. So Wikipedia is launched in 2001, and the Google was launched in 2004. Now, do you know who is the CEO of Google? The Google CEO is Sundar Pichai. Now, he also see the LinkedIn site. So this page is a LinkedIn website. So LinkedIn was launched in 2003, and you also aware of this second picture. The second picture is the Facebook site page. Facebook was launched in 2004 by the founder by Mark Zuckerberg. Mark Zuckerberg is the founder of Facebook. Now you can see the other webs, two pictures. So first one is YouTube. So YouTube is launched in 2005. YouTube is used to share your video. Now look it into the other picture, Picasa. So Picasa is launched in 2002. With the use of Picasa, you can share your photo. Now they just say other specific features depend on the core focus area of the social networking. For example, Flickr has photo sharing. The Flickr main purpose is to share the photo. YouTube main purpose has sharing audio and video file. And Wikipedia has content creation. And this line of distinction between SNS have blurred as the new version are trying to merge the focus area so that the user need not visit different SNS for different activities. For example, Facebook provides profile search, photo upload, video upload, chat room, instant messaging, and email service. With the use of Facebook, we can search our friends' profiles. We can search our friends' profiles. We can show any friends' photos. We can upload any photo in our Facebook page. We can upload video. We can also chat with our friends. With the use of chat room. Chat room means you can chat with more than one people. It on a same time. Now, move here, user privilegization. Category name and example, and here the some description. So first one is blogging privileges. Blogging means to create your blog and any post. Blogging, though these three are the blogging website, eBlogger, WordPress and Tumblr. The three are the blogging website. Blog website allow user to enter post on any topic. With the use of blogging website, you can enter post and you can also create your post on yourself. This post can in turn be read and commented on by other user. The all posts are read by another user and the other user also comment in your post. Blog are used by people to publish their creativity content on the internet. So with the use of blog, we can share our content into the internet. The post can be organized based on topics and date. In the blog, you can create your post with topics and date. Now the other topic, reference website. Wikipedia and about.com are the website of references. References website are online encyclopedia. References website are online encyclopedia where user or subject matter expert create content on different topic. Here the subject and user matter are not important. You can create your own content on different topic. The content is then published after review. All the content are published by the review. E-commerce site IRCTC, eBay, Amazon, Flipkart, Quikr, they all are the e-commerce site. E-commerce sites allow users to buy products like electronic goods, automobiles, books, household goods, clothes and tickets. If you want to buy something, so you can use Flipkart, Snapdeal and Amazon. They all are the website to buy and sell your product. And with the use of online application, the user can pay online payment or other user are used to cash on delivery method. Networking with friends means connected with your friends. So this is they all are the following website to create a networking with friends. Facebook, Ebo, Skype, Twitter, they all are the networking site. Networking sites allow user to create profiles, join groups, manage content, post message and chat with friends. You also chat with your friends with the use of Facebook. So Facebook is a networking site. This site enable user to keep in touch with family and friends. With the use of this following website, you can keep in touch with your friends and connect with your family. Forms, CNET, Quora, TechSpot, they all are the website of forms. Forms have different topics under which user can post queries and answer or discuss on some specific topic. If you have any query, you can create your own form and you can post your queries and your teacher give your answer or discuss on some specific topic. Can also get their doubts clarified by expert. So this, they all are the sites of creating a forms. Next lecture, I explain you basic features of social networking sites. I hope you all are getting and you all are understand your topic of social networking. Thanks. Have a nice day.